The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the fifth dimension, weighing in at 220 pounds, The Rocker.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this. Big elbow.
Let's talk about John Cena. At this point, he may very well be one of the most popular superstars in all of WWE.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Oh man, this guy's so popular, if he ran for president, he'd win in a landslide.
Oh boy, then we'd be in some real trouble.
Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
Stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Ooh, that looked devastating.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
This guy is fine. Don't worry about it.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's showing no signs of letting up.
John Cena could be out cold.
You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he? He's looking at it. No, wait, nice reversal.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And when John Cena is able to lock,
and that's it. He gave everything he had, but it just wasn't enough.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
That back is in dire straits right now.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And the hellacious assault continues on the neck of John Cena.
Oh, man, this is unbelievable. I don't know what we'll see if John can't turn this around.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. Boy, he was able to reverse it.
This could do it.
Maybe he is.
John Cena makes the cover.
One, two.
He vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
He's been busted wide open. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Working the body.
Good night.
What a match.
Oh, God. I felt the ring shake after that. Oh, he's in trouble now.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
The blunt force to the head right there might leave him down for good.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
He's making a statement here with this attack. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He sees it. Look at this. This could be it. This may very well. Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. That elbow did some damage.
Absorbed thus far is unreal.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
There it is. Well done.
Stay down. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch. He sees it. Watch it.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Two.
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? He's going for it all.
This could be it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Are you going to see something like that?
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
We got a cover.
One.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
And now he goes for it a second time.
John Cena coming up the pipe. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He gets out of trouble there.
And the offense.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna make the dug down deep.
And gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
We know what this is. One more time for everyone at home.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner, The Rocker.
A well-earned victory indeed.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
As we close the book on this match, I